Many researchers find it difficult to identify the journal for publishing their research data. This video is all about finding the most suitable Elsevier journal to publish the research data. The criteria for selecting the most suitable journal includes scope of journal, impact factor, acceptance rate, and publication type. Scope of the journal will help you to decide whether that journal is going to accept the data of your particular field or not. Impact factor helps you to understand the reputation of journal. If the impact factor is consistent or increasing, then the journal will be considered as good. Acceptance rate varies journal to journal. It may be ranging from 3 months to 8 months. There are two modes of publication. One is the open access publication. Another one is the subscription type publication. It depends on author whether he wants to publish in open access or subscription type journal. Let's start. The very first thing you need to do is you have to type Elsevier Journal Finder in your Google search engine. As you click, it will directly take you to the next page, which is showing Elsevier Journal Finder. Click on Elsevier Journal Finder. The page will open, which will show paper title. As you scroll down, you can see there are four options. One is paper title, second is paper abstract, keywords and field of research. In paper title section, you have to copy your title. In paper abstract section, you have to copy your abstract. You have to give at least one keyword. And as you click on this drop down arrow, you have to select the field of your research. It may be a medical field, it may be a chemistry field, it may be a physics field, or it may be any field. You have to select your field. As you again scroll down, it will show you the option of refine your search. In this refine of your search, there are three options: publication type, impact factor, and review publication time. In this, you can select whether you want to publish in open access journal compulsorily or subscription journal. In journal impact, there are two merits. One is site score, another one is the impact factor. You can set the value of site score and impact factor by scrolling this button to left side on both the sections, in site score and impact factor. In review and publication time also, you can adjust the time of publication, that is the acceptance rate of that particular journal. As you scroll this button to left side, it will decrease the time. It depends on author what time he requires for publication in journal. As you click on this find journal after setting your values, it will give you many options depending on whatever the values you have adjusted in your search engine. This particular shows that you have selected a site score for 5. Time of first decision is around 6 weeks and publication type is subscription journal. So as you can see, it is showing 16 journal matches for my particular research work. So now you have to decide which journal is going to be most suitable journal for publication of your data. I hope you got the clear idea to select or to find the journal in Elsevier system. For more informative videos, please subscribe.